Hello there, welcome to our channel Login Helps again. Hope you are doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to log into your WhatsApp account from your desktop. And now, without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Okay, on your computer, first open up your preferred browser, as I've already opened the Google Chrome, as you can see. And on the search bar, click over here, type in whatsapp.com and hit enter. You can just simply search for the WhatsApp login on Google like this, and after you have landed on this the home page of the WhatsApp, click on WhatsApp web. Same thing over here, web.whatsapp.com, which is the login portal for WhatsApp app, web or WhatsApp. Now to log in to your WhatsApp, you must let the page load. To do that, let's close one of these pages since both of them are same. And now you will be required, or you will be needing to scan the QR code given on your computer from your phone's WhatsApp. To do that, let's open our WhatsApp from our phone. And let's open it, and after that, you get three dotted icon settings. And after that, you can see the QR code scanner on the right side of your screen over here on the top right corner of your screen. Tap on that QR code, and you can see the scan code option available over here. Tap on the scan code, and let's let the QR code scan, and let's continue, and it's okay, and let's link a device, and let's secure it. Let's okay, let's scan once more. As you can see, our computer is connecting to our WhatsApp, and let's link the device again. And let's go back. Since our WhatsApp has been now linked to our web browser, our web app, and this is how you can open up your WhatsApp account in your desktop. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.